omuluganda
brethren
mulokole munno bwaba nina kyakitamu
ife saba born again is going through a situation
kikuyigiriza kino
let me teach you this
oba tosobola kumusabira
if you can't pray for him
nkusaba ngu osirike
I ask you to keep quiet
bwoba tosobola kumusabira
if you can't pray for him or her
kumwivuluza nalukomera lwakusaba
Surround that person with the head of prayer.
Then
I ask you to keep quiet.
Abantu sibachawa.
I don't like people.
Because
the Lord lives in the Judas.
So that they can
make for your testimony. You know people
balingiriza makona nga si be bavuga
sometimes they are cautious of corners and yet they are not the ones driving
ali kukali ye mabiga naye agambe kona bi awali be
jihad and they will say there is a bottle there
ate ka mbuni na chino kwe
and let me tell you this
okuweso asiku mbunia
And he saw the scar that they had operated my
wife.
That is why I asked that, what happened? And we told
him.
After dinner, we prayed. He told me that I see the Lord giving you Nathans. Now when you read the Bible, Nathan was a prophet unto David. But he said Nathans.
And
we took the prophetic word, but we didn't know the times and the
seasons.
But brethren,
the twamanyanti
we didn't know that in that time the Lord was I went back to the UK. We didn't know when we arrived in the UK. And after 1 month, she didn't go for her. She would miss her issues. How we thought it was usual. After 2 months, I told her to go to the hospital because they had told us that in case a change of system, she goes back. Because the other medication,
it heals cancer,
but it can give you side effects for the whole of your life. She went to the hospital. Now, when the doctor tested her, there was something in the fetus in her womb.
Yes, 8 months.
Yes, 9 months.
Nothing you call.